What's good YouTube? I'm God Nat and today we're back with another video. In today's video, we're going to be making our way to central London. We're going to go into Selfridges and we're going to do some shopping. It's my favorite videos to do and it seems like it's your favorite videos to watch as well. So that's exactly what we're going to do in today's video. But just before we go ahead and get in the car and make our way to Selfridges, I want to introduce you guys to today's sponsor. Today's video is brought to you by Skillshare. As many of you know by now, I'm extremely passionate about self-development as well as building practical skills that help you in everyday life. And Skillshare is a fantastic resource for both of those things. They have a wide variety of different classes on productivity, creativity, as well as entrepreneurial things. I recently took a productivity masterclass on Skillshare by a person called Thomas Frank that I found extremely useful. He teaches you how to manage a to-do list, how to manage a calendar properly, how to have an efficient time management system, how to track your tasks and projects. So if you're someone like me who has ever felt disorganized or unproductive, then this masterclass literally has the power to change your life. Skillshare is ridiculously affordable with an annual subscription of under $10 a month. But for the first 1,000 people who use my link that's in the description, you'll be able to get the free trial that gives you access to their premium membership, which means you have access to every single course that's available on Skillshare for free. So if you want to help support this channel, then go ahead and click the link in the description. Because of sponsors like Skillshare supporting what we do here on my YouTube channel, it allows me to put out videos just like this that I hope you guys enjoy. So once again, massive thank you to Skillshare for sponsoring this video. But now let's go and make our way to London.
I get the towel, I skeet up, swearing through lanes, I am limitless. For the ones down, I said free up. I start to question what freedom is. My aunt put the Chevy on foes.
All right guys, so we just got pulled up in Selfridges. About to go inside, see what they've got in store. I haven't been to Selfridges in forever, so I don't know what they've got in store at the moment. Let's go inside. Fingers crossed we find some stuff that we want to pick up, because winter's approaching, so we got to get some new drip.
Mike and Mary, Mike and Mary. Billie Jean, Billie Jean. Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I
heard. Alright guys, so we just got to Dior in Selfridges. I've been coming around to Dior a bit as well recently. I felt like I've been resisting change and it's time for a change. I've tried to stick to the Balenciaga roots as much as possible. Recently, I just ain't really been feeling much that Balenciaga's been putting out. And I've come to the Dior section today. This is the first time I've come into Dior. Obviously, I went to Dior with Mo Stack in that vlog that came out, but I wasn't really looking at drip for myself or anything. Never really had an interest in Dior, but seeing this hoodie, hoodie's kind of clean. Let's see what the hoodie's like. If it's nice, then of course we'll go cop up. Clean. Let me know what you lot think of this in the comment section below. This is a vibe. This is an XL though. I would get a large normally. I feel like I kind of need to try it on in the large to see how that fits, see if I prefer the fit. I think this fit looks clean. Let me see what Austin hit. The only thing is, with this sort of stuff, when you get in a size bigger, right, it doesn't necessarily fit oversized, like too long. It's about like the puff that it has in it. It's kind of like pop belly vibes-ish, you know what I mean? That's something you're gonna be like, Nat, stop trying to fight it, you're fat. I don't know if a large just fit a bit cleaner. Do you know what I mean? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below, but I think it's a fire. It's an automatic pickup though. Once I see it in large, see what that fits like. I'm gonna get him to double check they don't have a large here in stock. I'll see what Austin thinks. Austin thinks it's calm. Then this is an instant cop. This is fire.
Like if I come next week, could you maybe get a delivery?
I'll take your detail here.
Sure.
I'll add this to your wish list. I share it with you. Once it's available, you receive a notification.
If three man try link up and do an album, it's not gonna sound like this. Trying to sound like A, trying to sound like Skip, and the rest trying to sound like Chip.
Bro, this is how much I do not come in Selfridges. And listen, hands up, I admit, I was wrong, man. Selfridges brought it back. Harrods has been kind of slacking lately. So is Harvey Nicks. I think Selfridges might be, it might be on the comeback, man. But Kid Super Studios, I wanted to order some stuff from online from their website, but I wasn't sure on the fits. I didn't even realize they stocked in Selfridges. Could be a good day, boys.
You ain't been platinum, silver, or gold. You ain't even been bronze, you div.
All right, guys, so we just got into the change room. Thank God, man. I can take off the... Ugh. Your boy can breathe.
All right, so I won't even cap. A couple months ago, I came across this brand, Kid Super Studios, and I thought I found a new brand. That was gonna be the only one rocking. So then I was shocked when I walked in Selfridges today. I see they got a rack full of Kid Super Studios. But shout out to them, they really do be putting out some heat. Now, they didn't have them in my size, which is annoying. I wanted it in a large. They only have a medium and an extra large. So we picked up three of them. We got the pink, we got the green, and we got the yellow in three different sizes. They got these embroideries around the hoodie and on the back as well. So I like these, look real clean. We're gonna try them on, fingers crossed we can find one that fits, whether it's the extra large or the medium. But I don't wanna force it, I don't wanna just pick it up just because I like it and get it in the wrong size. They do have it in black as well, and it comes as a full tracksuit, so you could buy the tracksuit bottoms. I don't see they have the tracksuit bottoms out there either, but I remember when I was looking on the website, they had it in a full tracksuit. But I wanted to opt for a color as opposed to black. I thought black's a bit boring. I got a ton of black hoodies. We're gonna try it on in one of the colors. Let's see what we think. Bruh. All right, guys, so here we have the hoodie in an extra large. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. I think the hoodie is a vibe. Now, I like the hoodie. I just don't know, is this too big a size? This is extra large that we're trying on. Because what I'm worried about is, if you see the arms fit right. If I go for a large, are the arms gonna be a little bit too small? Maybe we need to cop the extra large. Let me know what you guys think of the hoodie in the comment section below. Obviously, if I was wearing this normally, I probably wouldn't be wearing it with a black t-shirt underneath. I'd probably opt to go with a white t-shirt underneath. Probably different bottoms as well. You see, we got on them J5 off-whites with the Stony cargos you guys are always hitting me up about. But yeah, I think this is a vibe. Let me go see what Austin thinks. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Is this a cop or drop? Should I have opted for a large? I think I might just pick this shit up anyway, though, if I'm being honest, man.
Yeah, I like that. I like
extra
the color.
This is extra large.
Oh, yeah, I think that's a nice fit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think large.
It's debatable. Yeah, but it is debatable when you start losing weight. But yeah, I think that's a nice size. I really like that. I like the pink.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so we tried it on in the pink, which I liked. I'm leaning towards the pink the most. When I try on the green, though, I think the green looks like way too big. I don't know why it felt like the pink fit different. This one just looks too boxy, way too big. I'd need a large if it was this, 100%. My main concern is, as I continue to lose weight, listen up. Your boy has lost a stone in the last 30 days. Austin, edit in a round of applause, please, because I know you guys are sitting at home, clapping your hands, celebrating, saying, wow, I can't believe it. Nat's finally started to lose weight. A stone in 30 days, man. Listen, give me another 30 days, we lose another stone. You best hide your girl, you best hide your aunties. All right, yeah, but XL is definitely a miss on this colorway. I'll probably pick it up in the pink, but as we continue to lose weight, it's definitely gonna be way too boxy. So I'll probably get 30 days of wear out of this. But then when I relapse and I gain back the weight, we can start wearing it again. Some of you are probably thinking, Nat, why aren't you wearing your Balenciaga mask? Listen, my head might be a bit too big for that. So we had to give it to Austin.
Sun's out, guns out, bare chests in the Rolls Royce, park up and I jump out. Rich nigga used to bag food at my mum's house. Heard a boy diss me, now the boy rubbed out. Can't test a man's gangster, reach for my chain. Don't cry when your face get thumped out. My young G love testing out smoke in the park. Somebody getting dropped if he comes out.
All right, guys, so we found a little rude section. I think Selfridges used to be one of the places that had the best kind of rude collection, but I think they've reduced it quite a bit and they don't have as much rude anymore. But we're gonna try on this this hoodie that I'd seen online. It's in a medium. Now, with rude, where their stuff's so oversized, I normally buy rude a size down from what I normally get. Not their shorts and stuff though, their shorts come up small, so I get those bigger. But on the hoodies, definitely a size down. Quick warning, I'm about to take off my hoodie. My t-shirt may rise, so if your girlfriend is in the room, tell her to look away now. Because when these abs are on show.
Because when she sees the rose, she'll scream. Look at me. Yes, I like it.
All right, guys, so we're trying on the rude hoodie. Different print down the sides. Different print on the back. Yo, rude really do be killing it on the hoodies right now. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. For me, I think it's another cap.
Are you mad? Are they run from Fed? Touch my watch, why you want to get dead? Yo, run up, you might get chef. Yo, run up the right and left. I don't know. When they ask in the interview room, I don't know.
Okay, so we're back in the... Do not adjust your screen. Do not check whether your vlog restarted. Whether it went back a couple minutes. They've only got the Fendi change room. So we're going to try on this t-shirt that I picked up. at Kif. I've been heavily into vintage t-shirts and clothing recently, and Kif do this like world championship t-shirt, bit of a vintage vibe. So I'm gonna try this on, see what it looks like. Hopefully it's a nice fit. If it is, then we gotta go all the way back to Kif to purchase it, but it is what it is. All right guys, so this is the t-shirt in a large. I think if I was to pick it up, I'd probably get an extra large. I don't know, everything ain't gotta be oversized, you know what I mean? Sometimes just get a normal fit size. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. It's a bit plain, obviously. Neck's all right, you know, I can't even cap, man. I was gonna say, obviously the neck's a bit looser than I'd like. I don't know, I feel like I'd like the arms to be a little longer though, man. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Is this a cop or a drop? Gucci, 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 headband, snuggle Gucci, bottle will be a red rain, glass of Uzi, gratitude, you spray everything. All right guys, so we're about to go look at the home section. I'm uploading another vlog on Tuesday at 6 p.m. UK time, where I'm gonna be showing you guys some of the changes that we're making in the house. So one of the main focuses is the spare bedroom. That's what we're going to be furnishing. So we're about to go to the white company in Selfridges to get some new bed sheets for that bedroom. Yeah.
The plaques come platinum, my bezel stainless. Whip goes fast and the crib's outrageous. Just spent 28k on production, light up a stage and leaving a spaceship.
Alright guys, so we just got back to the crib. We got all of our pickups. As you guys are probably aware, if you follow me on Instagram, recently I've been closing all of the courses that I have opened. I closed my mini affiliate marketing course and my mini Amazon FBA course. I have two courses that are still open, but they're closing very soon. My affiliate master's course is closing in 7 days. If you don't know what my affiliate master's course is, it teaches you everything you need to know about affiliate marketing. Even if you know nothing about building an online business, it takes you from A to Z in the entire process. And I'm gonna be there every step of the way, offering one-to-one mentorship for everyone who's a part of the affiliate master's course. The only downside is it's only open for another 7 days and then it is gone forever. So I'm gonna make sure that there's a link in the description so you can go ahead and access the affiliate master's course before it closes. If you click on the link and it says that the course is closed, then unfortunately you've missed out on the opportunity. Now with this course, we have a bunch of different options available for you. So if you don't have the money to invest in yourself and into the course right now, then we do have options there where you can start learning, secure your place on the course, get full access to everything that you'd get if you'd paid the full price for £0 up front, and then you can pay us back at a later stage. I'm trying to do as much as possible to make sure as many of you as possible can get onto this course and start learning, start building a new stream of income. I'll make sure to edit in some screenshots of emails that I've received recently of some of the affiliate commission that I've made, because normally I don't really show my earnings for those, but just so you have a bit of an idea as to what the earning potential is like. So if you want to go ahead and take action, start learning a new stream of income, then click the link in the description. You only have 7 days before it is gone forever. But that brings this video to an end. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then be sure to smash the like button, subscribe, turn on post notifications, leave a comment, let me know what types of videos you want to see me uploading on a weekly basis. If you're not already, go follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is god_nat. I do giveaways every single time I upload a picture. But that's it for now. I'll see you guys on Tuesday at 6 p.m.
Oh my god.
Now she's looking kind of thick.